Bangkok is one of the top list of the city at risk when it's come to flooding and water, and when it's come to climate change. So as a population, we are all vulnerable.
Infelizmente, o carnaval e o futebol, que nasceu na favela, que nasceu no quilombo, né, que nasceu no meio dos nossos, atualmente ele acaba sendo um lugar, né, um lugar de acesso mais para as pessoas mais avantajadas.
A lot of the kids, they really have hardly nothing. You know, they sometimes the parents are gangster too. So I have aunts and uncles, they were heroin addicts, drug dealers, all that. Passed away from that stuff. So I've been around it. So sometimes it's in the family, and it's what we lived. Oh, we lived.